everybody. Today we're doing a video on Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. I'm with my brother, Matthew.
Hello.
And today we're going to start off opening some nice little sticker packs. We're going to start off with the Phenomenal Character Pack. Let's do this. Okay. Looks like we got the Marin Biologics. I don't know how to say that. We got all 5 stickers. And I'm gonna open some mini booster packs. So I got a ton of coins. So we got some self revive, some goop shrooms, some wood shields, a turgata weed, a heal flower. We're gonna open another one of those pots. Got a maze weed, a pumpkin weed, a heal flower, a pumpkin bot, and a mystic heal. Now let's open one that's a little more expensive, an extraordinary pack. Looks like we got a sticker for a rare character. And we got the Egyptian piece for our corn, a scaredy shroom, a tattoo, Tamoko, a beauty conquest, a boozy, my brains. Now we have enough money. We can't afford the wonderful pack of greatness, but we can open another mini booster. So I got a team return, a scaredy shroom, a fume shroom, a screen door zombie, and a terragotta weed. Let's open a helpful coin pack. As you see, guys, I got a lot of coins. So we got a snapdragon, a Mr. Toasty, a lightning liner, a tattoo, a slick and carry, and we got a hat. Let's open another helpful fun pack. Those are definitely helpful and fun. Mine, an exploding imp, a toxic loom shroom, a raisin, and we're gonna open a few. We're gonna open 2 more. Even I think we can get 1 little pack. We got a miner set, a hide and shoot box, a boxer bot, a chipped hole, a pirate knight set. So we're going to open a mini booster pack. And this is the last pack we're able to do. So we got a few of these. And that's everything we can afford. I'm going to save my last coins for a bit later. Let's get to the game. So we are gonna go into a multiplayer team Vanquish. Start up the portal. Let's go in. Finding the best map. We're going to Zen Peaks. So it looks like we're on the plant side. I have quite a few costumes and different types of things, but I'm going to go for one of my personal favorites, the Toxic Pea. He's one of the favorites that I've gotten out of a pack. It looks like the game's already started, but let's try to take out this zombie. He doesn't even see me. But I've already died, which is kind of unfortunate. let's respawn. Let's rush into action. Looks like since I went in the water, I lost my super boost, maybe just running out, but looks like I died again. So now I'm going to play as Colonel Corn. He's almost max level, which is, I think he's at least almost max level, which will be quite nice when he's max. So we are currently losing this match, but we're going to make that up and destroy all the zombies we can see. Looks like we took out this guy. Got that super brain. Let's start healing our little friend. I think someone's attacking us, but he's up and I died as soon as I got him up, which is sad. Looks like no one's gonna revive us. So let's go and find more of these silly zombies and take them out. So it looks like I just got to my good old level 10. It looks like I am max level. But I just died as soon as I got to my max leveled Colonel Corn. So let's go back into action. Let's go with our little buddy here. Was taken out. I don't know what did it, but was taken out. And I think we lost this match, but we're gonna win the next, hopefully. We got a good amount of coins, and this is the best. We're not going to open any sticker packs right now because we just spent quite a bit of time. I'm just scrolling through. I like doing tips. I don't know why, but we got 10 seconds until we go back in. Looks like we're in like a moon base. I think I'm gonna try out my new character that I just got. Let's go. Like I just got killed, but I destroyed quite a few people. Let's get back out there with a youth or whatever it is. someone, then someone else killed me. So, you know, he killed me, and I killed him, which is kind of unfortunate. I'm gonna try to take a little sneaky path. Put those there. Let's go back into the battle. I think we just got to level 3 with our new character. Happy losing. Hello. Is it good?
Yeah, it is.
Makeup was one more. I told him before. Yeah, kill me. Do this. Looks like I was just destroyed by Hulkbuster. Taken out by the fire bee, and I think we lost. Yep. Let's try this one more time. So, we have about 25 seconds until the next match. It seems like I came first on my team, but those guys just had a ton of good people, so they destroyed our team. One more battle, maybe go back to the backyard. I got some golden stars. Can go into the sewers, maybe find some chests. That would be nice. Find some. So let's play as a different character. I like Captain Deadbeard. We can play as Captain Deadbeard. Let's do this. Let's turn into our bird. Fly up. Looks like I was just wiped out. And as I was wiped out, I was eaten. Let's go. Go back. Ooh, I was being revived and I went back. That's not good. There's another guy over here. Maybe we can get him. Yeah, and I leveled up to level 4. We're currently losing by 3 points, but if we keep trying, I bet we can do this. I was just taken out by this person the second time. Let's change our character. I'm thinking of Cosmic Brain, that's his name. Let's go get these plants. Because we're currently losing. I was taken out by this person, and then he got taken out.